People of the way, here's a mighty woman of valor, minister of religion, motivational speaker, empowerment specialist, trainer, author, life coach, analyst, strategist, and a visionary leader, Nicole Mcleary.
Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, I lift up your children before you. I come against every activity of the waster and the destroyer, every activity that is limiting and restricting their potential, every curse, every negative cycle. I command it to break now in the name of Jesus Christ. I apply the power of the blood of Jesus to drive back the hand of the enemy. I pull down every stronghold of the wicked one. Now let the enemy be rebuked and confounded and brought to nothing in the name of Jesus Christ. Set your people free. Position them for transformation. Position them for revolution, God. Help them to take up arms, teach their hands out to war and their fingers out to fight in this season until they overcome and crush every enemy under their feet in the name of Jesus. I hear the Spirit of the Lord saying, come up in the name of Jesus. You have been written off. You have been left for dead. But Jesus is saying this morning, I am the resurrection and the life. Hallelujah. God is about to resurrect purpose. He's about to resurrect vision. He's about to resurrect your dream and what you thought was finished. Hallelujah. What you thought was pronounced dead in your life, God is about to bring it back up in the mighty name of Jesus. Joseph, you're in a pit now, but the day is coming, the moment is now, when you are released out of your pit in the name of Jesus Christ. Lazarus, you have been dead for 4 years, 4 months, even 4 decades, but Jesus is calling your spirit up out of the grave this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Come forth, let the gifts come forth, let your anointing come forth in the name of Jesus. I come against every spirit of self-doubt and condemnation. I rebuke the spirit of depression and suicide off of the lives of God's people. The devil is a liar. I mash down and expose every lie in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall come forth. You shall possess the land. You shall become everything that God has called you to become. I want you to come into agreement with me this morning and believe God, regardless of what is happening around you. Believe God in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Come into purpose in the name of Jesus. I command your spirit to come. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, I command your spirit to come up. Hallelujah. I command your spirit to come up. I pull you out of wandering. I pull you out of a desert that has lasted for years. Come on up. I command your soul to be healed. I command your spirit to be renewed. Let all psychological damage be removed. Emotional scars be removed. Come on up. You are more than a conqueror. God bless you. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And as we go on this journey of your deliverance, of your breakthrough, we are telling the enemy that it is not over. It is only just begun. It is not too late. The same God that place, that gift, that calling, that anointing in your life is waiting for you to come up and say, God, I am ready. God bless you.